There were more people watching the Korean match on the big screen in our hotel, almost, than there are in the stadium this afternoon.
I think the word got round that Carsten Jancker wasn't playing. It's a silent protest.
Oliver Kahn, 33 today.